The Fox 23 severe weather team is tracking damage from Saturday's storms in part of Green Country. Take a look here. A viewer sent us photos of a damaged wind turbine in Burbank. That's in Osage County, about an hour and a half northwest of Tulsa. You can see each blade there just bent out of shape by the strong winds that were seen in that area yesterday. We'll get a check on our weather this morning.